Once upon a time, I found myself in some circumstances held down by some spiritual vampires that my mouth couldn't move, my tongue couldn't shake, my hand couldn't move, and the only thing could make me move is say, move your Bomboclaat!